कोरोना वायरस किस तरह से लिवर पेशेंट्स को परेशान कर सकता है, उन्हें किस तरह के प्रिकॉशंस लेने चाहिए अगर पेशेंट्स को कोविड भी है और साथ ही साथ उन्हें लिवर डिजीजेस भी है।
ओके, ग्रेट ग्रेट पॉइंट दैट आई थिंक वी शुड टॉक अबाउट. तो कोविड डायरेक्टली डज नॉट अफेक्ट द लिवर, बट बिकॉज इट अफेक्ट्स द लंग्स, ऑक्सीजनेशन कैन कम डाउन. व्हेन ऑक्सीजनेशन कम्स डाउन, वो बाकी ऑर्गन्स का डैमेज भी हो सकता है, अमंग दैट लिवर. सो दैट इज वन वे इन विच दीज टू थिंग्स आर रिलेटेड. द सेकेंड वे इज वॉट आई discussed with you at the beginning of the talk, where liver patients are unfortunately having illnesses, some of them quite sick, but they are a little bit scared to come to the hospital. They are a little bit not able to reach a doctor because the doctors are very busy. They are not able to get beds when normally they would be treated in the hospital. So I think this, for this group of people, like I told you, at South Asian Liver Institute, we have started a new service. It is meant not to help COVID patients, but patients with liver disease during the COVID crisis. That may be patients who are getting COVID who have got previous liver disease also. In such patients, nothing too dramatic needs to be done differently. Maybe a little bit more precaution towards being well hydrated. Many liver patients are already what we call auto anticoagulate. That means their clotting is already abnormal because of the liver function. And those are people who should not be taking those antiplatelet drugs that all the pharmacies seem to be handing out nowadays, because it is possible that the clotting will worsen even further to a dangerous level.